What's going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMD. I'm back with a brand new video. This time we're doing our BMW M6 around Silverstone. This is our weekly setup that we're going to be doing. And the M6 after the last update really has come on quite a long way. When the game first came out, the M6 was pretty much untouchable. The acceleration was crazy, and ever since then people were calling for the car to be patched. It did need to be patched right at the beginning of the game. It was just ridiculously good, but since then it just hasn't really figured and hasn't really been a threat at any track really, probably apart from maybe Spa. It was pretty decent, maybe Paul Ricard, but other than that the car just really wasn't worth using. But now I feel like there is a little bit more about the car. I feel like if you spend some time you can get the car more towards the front. I still wouldn't say it's one of the top cars, but I do believe it can be just behind that group on certain tracks. So yeah man, give this setup a try. I hope you guys do that setup. It's Cryptic TMG. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.